it almost feels like the trumpet is just part of having a conversation with somebody. Let me play this so that you can go, yeah, that's right. I feel you. You know, like you leave a little space in the music for the audience to interject. Or the opposite. Or they don't like what you're playing and they tell you that they don't like what you're playing and then you learn your lesson from that.